So now it comes to the best part of this video, my section.
We're gonna have to like lower your.
I did. I absolutely had to. There was no other way I could have done it.
How hard was that for you?
It was not very hard at all. I can actually do it very new. Mm. Anyway, very first song, Best for You.
Oh, gosh.
Miss Lady who was doing plastic roses. I got something for you. I got something for that ass. Go ahead and eat your heart out.
You get drunk and you get high. Then
you're
getting in the car.
I don't actually do that. That's not okay. That's not at all what I'm advocating. Please do not drink and drive.
Do not drink and drive. It's not good.
What he's saying is he had a night of fun.
Uh huh.
And she was like, "Hey, are you coming over?" You know, like sometimes you get those midnight booty calls, and you're just like, "Yeah, I'll come over," but you don't actually come over. That's what he's talking about.
So he wants to leave the chick alone.
Basically, but
because that's what's best for.
And I feel like, but see, in the next part of it, I feel like there was a conversation. I'm mm-hmm. like, hey, you know, this is what my lifestyle is like.
Mm-hmm.
So I hope you understand.
So basically, he was looking out for her.
Right. And then she's like, just look. Like, yeah, I get it. It's cool. And then he's like, okay. And then, like, he does whatever he does. Mm-hmm. And then she's like, you know, I thought I was your exclusive. And he's like, I never gave you that promise. I told you what the business was when we started this.
Yeah, I don't like this song.
I mean, it's hard when you try to, like, tell people ahead of time, like, what the business is.
Yeah.
And they're just like, you just try your best to just make it a halfway decent situation.
Mm-hmm.
It does not work. That's all right, though. You don't believe me. I just want the best for you. I just want the best for you. But I'm just not the best for you. You don't want what I'm doing, what you do. I just want the best for you. I just want the best for you. But I'm just not the best for you. You don't want what I'm doing, what you do. Oh, baby. Oh, baby. Yeah, it's very unfortunate, actually. It's I mean, the song does groove.
That part did.
The song grooves.
That part did. I mean, it's all right. Fight.
You know, if there was just a better message behind it, but hey, I'm
kind of messed up.
I'm still giving this one a smash, though. Oh, hit that smash graphic.
I'm on the fence. It's okay. I mean, it's like one of those things. Like, if it's on, I'll listen to it.
Oh, the pain.
But it's not like, oh, let me listen to Best for You. Like,
just stab me right now.
Fence. I'm not gonna trash it, but I'm gonna fence it.
All right. Well, I guess I can take that. Well, the next track hopefully will be a smash. It is a very popular song.
Mm-hmm.
It is Cold, featuring Future. Now,
okay,
not a big fan of Future, but he was able to sway me slightly in the song.
Okay.
Anytime you get a phone call saying, "Hey, you want to stop at a party with Future's?" Lesson here: do not do it. Do not do it. Not a good. It sounds like a cool idea. Don't do it.
Back. He says it won't take long.
No. Can I say no?
See? He really did say no.
Follow right. your instincts.
Sure. I'll go.
It's a trap.
I'm not going to stay long.
You're the best.
All right. Thanks.
See, this is why people mess up. He knew the right answer.
Hey, babe.
Hey. I got to go to Future's house. He's having a party. He wants to play me the verse that he
did. Also a lesson for you ladies. If your man says, hey, I'm going to a future party.
Can you just stop and get us some milk,
stop him.
Please?
You know, not a good idea. Tell him, hey.
She did. She's like,
is
don't
he
forget
it?
The milk.
You shall have.
That's not stopping somebody from going.
Yo, what's good, Adam?
Don't forget the milk?
Fuck yeah,
that's your attempt? Are we taking time or time out?
I can't take the in-between. He got drugged just now. You see that?
That's such a rookie move, man.
Yeah, turning
around. Why are you
around?
Not following your drink? Guys can get rupee too, people.
Yes. This is true.
Actually, one of my best friends got rupee.
Really?
Yeah, it was very unfortunate. It was funny. And it shouldn't have been funny.
Were you there?
I was there. I didn't find out until afterwards the deed has been done, and then yeah, after the insertion of drug was in fact drink, and he already consumed. Mm-hmm. That's when I found out, because he went from "Hey man, blah 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 blah" to "Aah!" It was like a, it was instant, but yeah, it was okay, so scenario. Let's say that your significant other went to a future party and got roofied and had a threesome. Would you hold that threesome against him? That's what I thought.
But he didn't have a threesome.
This
video
looks like a threesome to me.
They're just dancing
in a private room.
No, this is at the party.
Yeah, but it's in a secluded room at the party.
Okay, well, just so you know, nothing happened. Nothing.
But so, but essentially,
nothing happened.
You would not get a pass. Essentially, that's what you're saying. You have not answered the question.
If nothing happened, then I'm not tripping about it. Like, like girls dancing on my guy. Like, I'm not tripping.
He's roofied, by the way. So he has no control over what he's doing right now.
Yeah, he also has no control over what he's doing.
He did put himself in a situation.
He did put himself in a situation.
Not listening to the, watching the drink, but. All right, so definitely a smash.
I liked it. Smash.
Naturally,
because
it's on my list.
Yeah, smash for me too.
The next song kind of got me in my feelings for a little bit.
You and your feelings?
Yeah, I know, it's crazy. Stoneheart here actually had some type of deep crevice that was touched by this next song. Hmm. Whisky.
Whisky. To forget her. Now I
smile when I remember. That is amazing.
Okay.
Right there. Just to go, the whole growth of going from "I hate this bitch" to, you know what? I have some good moments. Sure. You know.
But I definitely do think that's some emotional growth and maturity.
It was awesome. It's an awesome track.
Yeah.
Lyrically speaking. Breaking it down musically, I mean, it's very simple, but sometimes simplicity is best. And so for this one, definitely is a smash. What about you?
I like it too. I do like it. I'm going to smash.
Okay, cool. Because it sounded like there was a but at the end of that. Like, I like it. And I felt like there was a but.
No, it's, well, it started out a little bit slow. But then once I started listening to the lyrics and stuff, I was like, okay. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah,
so. Okay. Fair enough. I think. The next one is probably my favorite out of my list.
Really?
Even, I mean, it's a tough one because Best For You was really good.
Uh-huh.
This track's really good. But I feel like Closure is probably the best one for me because it was like the most unexpected song coming out of Maroon 5.
Okay.
Cause I mean, it's like a straight jazz record towards the end of it. We'll get into it. It almost has like a slight Afrobeat vibe to it as well with the guitar.
Oh.
Yeah, see, slide.
Wait a minute.
Sneaky, sneaky, sneaky.
Wait a minute.
You said you wanted some closure. You wanted something else.
What you think she wanted?
Yeah, she wanted some cookies. That's what you wanted.
She wanted the cookies.
That's right, though, because that's where you—that's the moment where you kick her out, because you know it's gonna be bad.
Well, she's
because if you hit once, then she's never gonna leave.
He said, "Come on and close that door."
See, that was messed up on his part. See, you need to learn better. He hasn't gotten to the whiskey part yet
because
he's still in the. That's how you get trapped, Pete. Try to put y'all on game real quick. This is how you get trapped, folks.
So don't
say no.
Leave the cookie alone.
Yes, tell her to leave. Close the door. Do not feel bad. The very end of the song, because like the song kind of ends roughly around the 5 minute mark or so, 4 minute mark, and then the rest of the 6 minutes is just straight instrumental. And this is a perfect moment where if you were kind of thinking about things, you're listening to the song, you could kind of sit back and just really just get lost in your thoughts.
Okay.
With this jazz instrumental, extremely awesome. Obviously, I'm not going to play the whole thing. This is amazing. Shout out to saxophone.
Yeah.
Saxophone.
Got the sax in there.
This is not a Maroon 5 song.
Yeah.
Like, that's the crazy thing about it.
Yeah, it is. It is different for them. So, what were you thinking about listening to the last 6 minutes?
Unfortunately, I was hungry, so I was just thinking about a pop-up of food.
Okay.
You know, just from all different countries. Just, you know, just food after food after food. Well, guys, that's our top five list. Our four list. It's top four.
Top 8. 4 plus 4 is 8.
It was like, my list top was like a different four. List than yours. So.
Okay. Well, that was Amberlee's top 4 and Devoprimo's top 4
exactly.
of Red Pill Blues.
Let us know in the comments which list was better, and I already know the answer to that question. Clearly it's mine, but go ahead and just voice it anyway.
Or maybe there's a song that we didn't feature that you like, so definitely put that in the comments as well.
Let it be a conversation.
Mm-hmm.
Amberlee is available for DMs if you guys want to suggest songs.
Yes.
She actually keeps up with her Instagram, and I don't. So.
Oh, that's unfortunate. Yeah. Well, we will see you guys
next time. I'm out.
All right. You were watching Trash or Smash.
Did you like the video? If you did, then please, please, please subscribe to our YouTube series.
Absolutely. And make sure to follow us on Instagram and Twitter for exclusive content behind the scenes.
If you don't, this invisible hamster is going to die.